Hi, how's it going, my fellow NetDeckers? So today we'll be playing the Golden Aegis and Tyrant combo. I'm quite sure some of you have seen this before. Actually, some content creators have covered this. This is quite an insane combo because it allows you to attack 3 times. How it works is you are casting Golden Aegis on Tyrant and Tyrant can copy that spell and allows you to cast another Golden Aegis again to rally another time. How it really plays out is you have a board of creatures with Tyrant on the battlefield. You attack 1 time. After that, you have exhausted your attack token. You use Golden Aegis to rally a 2nd time and you cast it on your Tyrant. So you attack a 2nd time and Tyrant copies this Golden Aegis and cast it on your supported ally, and this creates another rally, which is the 3rd time you can attack with. And this is kind of like an insane combo to see it happening, but it's not as insane as Dredros, but it's still quite cool to see that you are able to attack 3 times. And basically how this deck works is you are just playing your typical Aphelios package here. You have your Lunary Dustbringer, your Nightfall cards, you have your Shadestalker, Sky Shadows to help you refill your 2 spell mana, and also Veiled Temple that allows you to refill mana as well, allowing you to cast your Zenith Blades and Blessing of Targon on Tyrant so he can copy it to your supported allies to deal high amounts of damage. I think aside from that, you have your removals like Concerted Strike. You also have Moonlight Affliction as your finisher. I think beyond that, there really isn't anything special about this deck. This is basically just Aphelios. Not very creative at all, I can tell you that. It's just Aphelios package plus Golden Aegis. You can see everything is the Aphelios Zoe kind of package here, and I just put 1 Golden Aegis here. So I'm sorry if you're an expert player, please don't scold me and please don't mock me, okay? I'm just trying to play this combo and showcase to you guys. It's actually quite insane to see it happening, and it's quite fun to get this to work, you know? So if you're interested in this deck, you can find the deck code in the description below, and I hope you guys enjoy the gameplay. Oh, nice. Shurima. The contrast between Shurima and Targon is interesting. The bots. Nice. Night flowers upon my blade. I feel like this. Hopefully, this game is a game that we can go with Golden Aegis. Like, Golden Aegis on Tyrant is insane. Actually, I wonder, right? Like, what's the story, or is there even a story behind having the creatures here? Are they here? It's like, are they our pet? Are they here for what, support? I don't know. I don't know what is going on. I guess we can attack here. Try and get some gems. I realize the epic bots are the ones that allow us to click on the bot. Like, even when the opponent is using an epic bot, we can click on it as well, which is quite cool. That's cute. Oh, that's gonna be tough. Challenger. Wow, Challenger is quite useful here though. Extremely useful. Oh, he's not challenging me? Well, I'm confused. Very confused. Okay. Go with the fangs here. Go with charger.
Disengage.
Can you consider getting Calibrum here to destroy the ballistic board? Okay. We can get Graviton. Oh dear. Okay, so with this, right, we are hoping that he takes 4 damage here from the charger. Unless he got some special spell or something. Oh, nice. I don't think he's gonna block here. Okay, that's great. Maybe if we draw Golden Aegis, we can win next turn. I think my only concern here, right, is just trying to figure out whether he can just destroy us here. It's like if he has Mystic Shot, he just kills one of our creatures. This is difficult. Should I just go with Concerted Strike on this? Are we able to kill him? Do you think he runs Mystic Shot? I'm just gonna take the risk and see how it goes. This is getting way too big already, and he's gonna level up soon. Okay, nice. Okay, build tempo is gone. I think that's fine. We will take it. The concern here is Zoe is leveling up soon as well, so that's a big problem for us. And all I wish for is just a Golden Aegis. Just give me a Golden Aegis and we might win this game. We might win this game with Golden Aegis. I need to check again whether how many copies we included in this deck. I think I included 3. Oh my god. Oh, I bring clarity. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, please let me run this combo. Let me run this combo. Please don't drop anything crazy, man. Otherwise, I can only hit twice. Jeez. Because it's like, if he drops something bigger, right, our turret will die. So we can't go for 3 rounds. Because if he doesn't drop any creatures now, right, we attack 1 round, we cast Golden Aegis, which is 1 more time. And when we attack, he copies the spell, which is the 3rd time. But if he drops something crazy, we can't afford to attack with him, you see. We need to give him barrier. Yeah.
This is rather dull.
Dang. I mean, we could win with like Moonlight Affliction as well, but he's just gonna like Mystic Shot us. Oh no, please don't disconnect. Please don't quit. Oh. Shit. Okay, now this is, okay, I can't go with like 2 attack here, you see. Wait, it's still possible. It's absolutely possible. Can go with this first, and we attack. Yeah, we can still go for 3 rounds. We just don't sacrifice our turret here. That's great. Okay, that's fine. We will be free. Okay. Oh no. She levels up. Can we kill him in... I think we are lethal, right? We are lethal. Please. We are lethal. Oh, we are lethal. Do we have lethal? I think we have, right? Once you copy over, it gives it barrier. Yes, we have lethal.
Never submit.
Yes! 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 Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god, I finally done this combo. God damn it. I've been playing for so long. Wow, he's gonna force us to watch a very long movie. Oh dear. I'm trying to draw a Filios here. Okay. I mean, even though we don't have a video, it's still fine. Let's hope that we don't ever watch the movie at all. If not, I'm gonna go and like shower and just come back and the movie is still playing. I also don't want to put y'all through this torture.
I don't want to meet whatever woke you up.
Let's drop this. Drop our dust petal next turn. Then we can use our Calibrum to destroy him. Calibrum. Then we shoot him down. Then we go for 8 attack. Nice. 8 attack is always a good thing. Right now, all I really hope for is a Golden Aegis. Golden Aegis will help us seal the game. Golden Aegis will help us seal the game. So if we cast Golden Aegis on our turret, then we can go for triple attack. Triple attack.
Woo.
Yeah, let's hope the RNG gods bless us with Golden Aegis. We have 2 turns to draw it. We have 2 turns. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. One more turn.
You cannot hide forever, Nasus.
Jeez. Okay. A bit unfortunate we couldn't get we don't have another mana to cast our removal here.
I'll find you. Each life a rare jewel.
Okay. That's fine. Okay, at least we have this. This is not too bad. This is a good alternative. Then we can cast this on one of our creatures here. Can go with our Lunary Shade Stalker here. Then we can give it like a 5. Wait, how much damage is that? 1-2. It'll become a 3-4.
Look sharp. Lunari, rise.
And hopefully we do enough damage, then maybe by you know, by the next turn, we can just like go for a... Oh jeez.
Strike me.
That's fine, that's fine. Ah, we're just helping him level up, isn't it? This is bad. Hopefully we don't watch a movie. Golden Aegis would be great here. But we have a lot of ways to deal with him also, so it's completely fine actually. It's completely fine. Okay, he wasted all his mana on this nonsense. So let's just kill him here. Deny the Siphoning Strike. Actually, this is a good card, but the thing is, like, you know, you can just get disrupted. And he has nothing, we win the game. Jeez. I haven't even cast my Golden Ichis combo. Too bad. Let's just attack here. Honor the mountain. And give our Shade Stalker 3-3. Or we let him watch our movie instead of watching his, you know. our movie is way better. Oh.